to sign a copy of Adventures in Stationery. Obviously, with considering what the book is about, it's very important that I use the right type of pen. So I'm going to be using this, which is a Pentel sign pen, which was developed by a guy called Yukio Hori in Japan. It's sort of the first kind of felt tip pen, really. It's called a sign pen, so it seems like an appropriate choice. So here goes. It's my first signed book. Let's see if it's bled through. Yeah, it's not too.